welcome back to Tony Northeastern. Before we get stuck into this week's video, I'd just like to thank everybody who had followed me through that painful series of building that signal box. God, it took forever, which it seemed like forever anyway. So what we're going to do today, we're going to have a little bit of a running session because I went to my local model shop and this had turned up. I had pre-ordered it. It's a BR Class 9F, as you can see, with the runner number 92097 with the Westing housing pumps. Now this particular locomotive ran from the Tyne dock all the way up to the Concert Steelworks, pulling those heavy iron ore wagons. So I'm not going to do a review of this locomotive. All I want to do is put it on my programming track, run it in, and then we're just going to see it running around the layout, along with the other 9F that I have, which has the Costi bowler. So let's get cracking, as they say. Let's have a look at this locomotive before I send it on its way for some trial running. Yes, it's lovely detailed. I like all the tube works there and the pipes on the top there, which go right over to the other side. Really nice detailing. The footrests, they were quite tricky to put in, but once they were slotted into the hole, a tiny bit of super glue and they're permanently fixed. I've added the 3-link chain and the vacuum pipe on the front, and see, what I did notice, we actually get some crew. Hornby haven't done that for a long time, provided you with crew with a locomotive. So I've stuck them in. And here we are going round to the back of the tender with the railings and the ladder which goes up onto the water tank side of the tender. So yep, so let's see it running. See how smooth she runs, shall we? you enjoyed that running session. I certainly enjoyed putting it all together on video for you. So yeah, my thoughts on the 9F. Yeah, brilliant runner, no problems in forward and reverse, and it negotiated all the points, and it pulled that load of iron ore wagons, no trouble at all. Yeah. So I hope you've enjoyed what you've seen, and maybe we'll do it again sometime. Thanks for watching now. Bye. Thank you.